The reason so many children in our classes learned so little was that they used such bad thinking and problem-solving strategies.